In the meantime, maybe these side quests will give me enough to boost my health up a little bit. Pretty disappointed I can't get that sword. Pretty disappointed. Alright, so the execution tree, do the quest naked, no. Ensure no guards die, well, you can try that one. Why not? Bounty hunt, let's see, nope. Carry this out within the time limit? Can sure try. Decapitate the final bandit leader? Sure, I'll try that too. Why not? I have enough gold. I'll be fine. Take no damage, no. Don't let Briar Rose get hurt. I guess I can try, but not making any, oh shit, I did not mean to do that at all. That's alright. Golden carrot, fuck, I didn't want to eat that. Oh, son of a bitch. Well, that sucks. I need to, let's see. The fuck did I just, no, get away from me. Alright. Items, produce, oh, this red meat, sign to that. Alright, there you go. Alright, cool.
Follow.
Oh, I didn't want... Follow. No, don't follow me, fuck. Let me out of here. Get me away from these people. They won't stop cheering. Thank you. Alright. I probably just need to go to Bowerstone. Pretty sure there were a couple of quests in the Bowerstone area somewhere. Somewhere in Bowerstone, there may be a quest. And it looks like they're in Bowerstone North. Hopefully I'm able to quick mop up these, like, two or three side quests. And hopefully I get enough experience to level up. Oh boy, alright. Seems like everyone loves me in this town, as they should. I am an amazing hero, except for this wench. She doesn't like me at all. What a skank. She doesn't like me either. It's alright, I married Lady Grey. I don't need anyone else. I got someone who's, you know, in power, who's probably rich. She looks alright. I mean, these are basically Xbox, like the original Xbox graphics, so. Who the fuck is this guy?
Well,
Jesus.
Look who it is. We better get moving now you're finally here. The executioner don't like to be kept waiting. Oh no. Keep your eyes peeled. This scum's bandit friends might try and free him on the way up the hill. Wouldn't be the first time, I can tell you. Oh, yeah, and don't get no funny ideas. The only one who's going to be slicing this man's head off is the executioner himself.
Honestly, I have no idea why we just can't kill him here. We have to march him up to a hill, but... Bandits are planning on ambushing the guards, taking a criminal from the jail outside. Bowerstone to the execution tree. Kill all of the bandits to stop them from freeing the criminal. Got it. Easy peasy. Apparently I have to stick close, and of course we have to walk the whole way.
Hey Monty, I've got a good feeling about getting this one axed today. You reckon? Don't know. Last few tries was a mess. Took a day to clean up all the body parts. True, but then the guards on this job last time didn't have a hero at their side. Now did they?
No, they didn't, which was their problem, I imagine.
Chief!
Uh-oh, banditos! Oh shit, they're fucking the shit up. Well, guess what we're doing? We're going Super Saiyan mode. No one likes Super Saiyan mode. Oh, is everyone dead? Nope, not everyone is dead. Never mind. Where'd the prisoner go? Don't even tell me I killed him. Oh, he's up there. Prisoner is up there.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, good. What a great prisoner. He ran back. Hey, didn't want to get too far away. Hopefully we can just get to the next area. I think there's like another area after this one we have to go through. All right, so they went through. Good. Oh, yeah, I need to go back to the guild again after this. I forgot about the stupid mushroom thing. I don't know what just reminded me of that, but... looks like there's a bandit up there or something. Also, why are we walking? Why couldn't we... why couldn't we move just a little bit faster? Like, oh, hey, look, they're all bottlenecked in here. Good job, guys. Way to get bottlenecked. Oh, you guys are smart.
He's gonna worry. Stop him.
Like, stop who?
Scared or anything, but we're better off as a pack. All right, let's go.
What the fuck? Did you see that? Guy's animation was crazy. He went like super duper fast. Yeah, we're gonna get attacked like 4 more times on this road. Someone's already coming. Someone already ran over there.
A few of them in that house over there.
A few? It'll be an army pig. Get me to squeal.
He's a cocky bugger, ain't he? You'd think imminent beheading would humble a man. Get them!
Yep, here they go. Hey, what's up, boys? How about you fight a real man instead of a bunch of puny-ass guards? Look, oh, did they actually kill the guy over there? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, this is mine. I need this experience. Thank you. Alright, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna heal these guys. There.
Alright, let's go.
Look, he has that like weird animation on the way back. So random. I wonder if I can show my trophy to this guy. Like any trophy.
Protect the prisoner!
Uh oh. Never mind, we're getting attacked. Should probably stop fooling around. You know, it'd be smarter if they all attacked at once, honestly. Like, I don't know why all the bandits are just attacking me in, like, groups of 4. Some guards stole my experience. What a jerk. Yeah, here we go. This is the last little area, I think. Now we're good to go.
Hold on now. Bring up the rear, would you?
Bring up the rear, would you?
Front, Flint. All clear for now, Monty. But my guts tell me we're not done yet. Oh, I wish your guts would shut the hell up.
Of course we're not done yet. There's probably going to be some, like, big bandit guy. Uh-oh.
Fight!
Good thing these guards are pretty durable. And it's a good thing there's no friendly fire, really. Holy crap, there's another group of them. Jesus. It's alright, I've got heals. I've got heals for my guard friend. Actually, that didn't work out so great.
He's over there.
Ah, that takes quite a bit of mana still. Oh, come on, dude. What a jerk.
Let's go.
Just trying to heal my guard friend. There you go. Make sure that no one dies. Okay, why are we going this way? Don't we have to go that way? We've got to get attacked at least one more time. Okay, we got to get attacked while he's getting executed. Something else has to happen. I refuse to believe that that's it. Yep, there's already an enemy over there.
Hey!
Yay! Executions! Hey! Yay, we love watching beheadings! Woo! You guys are a bunch of sick freaks. The fuck? Is that the executioner? Uh-oh. We got some banditos here. Ow. Oh yeah, and these people got what they paid for today. These people got what they paid for. Well, we just got like one guy up here. Oh, the executioner's trying to fight him off. Oh, what a jerk! Ah, fuck this guy. Where'd the guards go? They're still alive somewhere. Oh, they're just like sitting down here, letting me do everything. Oh, there we go. Hopefully that was it. He's not even holding on to it. Oh, Jesus. He didn't even get beheaded. He just got stabbed and fell over. Well, I guess they can't have it be that violent. Oh, whatever. Seems like I completed one of the one boasts. Yep, protected the guards. Cool. That was a decent bit of money, I guess. And then the crowd disappears, and so does the executioner. But the dead body definitely remains here. This isn't even the guy that was killed. Who is this? That's like a random bandit who just... Alright, you know what? I'm not even gonna ask. Not even gonna ask. What other quests do I have that I want to do? Those are past quests. So we have Bounty Hunt, which is in Greatwood, I guess. Head to Greatwood Entrance, where the Bandit Gang were last seen. So we just have to head to the Greatwood Entrance then. Alright. Sounds fine to me. It said Greatwood, right? Greatwood Cullis Gate? Or was it just... the hell? Alright, you know what? I'm gonna make sure. What other quest do I even have? I have this, which I'm not doing. The Bounty Hunt. Which just wants me to go to Greatwood. Yep. And then that wants me to go to Darkwood. Darkwood Lake. So yes, we do have to go to Greatwood. Alright. Well, I guess I'll be going to Greatwood then. Or at least as close as I can get to it. One of these days, I will get back to the guild, trust me. Maybe. Maybe one of these days. Yeah, I think I have to go north, like, twice. Oh, what the fuck? What the hell? Come on, I just spawned here. Come on. No, I don't want to fast travel again. I got attacked by a wasp when I came out. They were just, like, waiting. A bunch of campers. See, they, like, don't give any experience either. Like, we fought these in the beginning of the game. Alright, so I think we have to go, yeah, this way. There's people getting attacked over there. I don't even care. They can die for all I care. Yeah, I have to go north, like, at least two more times. What does this demon door want?
This is the deal.
I'll perform an act of great evil. Well, if I could get someone to follow me, I could kill him in front of it. It does look like there's a guy over here, but I'm not sure if he's related to the quest. He very well may be, and I don't really want to kill him. Yeah, who's this?
Ooh, you, they're saying in Hook Coast. You ready to continue yet?
Wow.
Follow.
Yes, follow me.
Hero.
Yes. I'm not going to do anything to you, buddy. I'm not going to do anything bad to you at all. Are you serious? Come on, man.
I can't keep up.
Come on. I feel kind of bad about killing this guy, but, you know, that's what the demon door wants. That's what the demon door gets. I feel even worse because this guy's just gonna die tired too. Hey, I want you to meet my good friend the Demon Door. There you go. Dead.
This is the deal.
Wait, what? That was an act of great evil. I murdered some. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. I tried. I murdered someone. Apparently that's not an act of great evil. I would imagine murdering someone in cold blood. Pretty evil, but I'm not sure what else I could do in that instance. I figured just murdering someone there would do it, but I guess not. Now I feel even worse because the demon door didn't even open for that. Ah, you win some, you lose some, I guess. Oh, we still gotta go another area north. Don't worry, guys. We will get there one day. Isn't there, like, a treasure chest around here somewhere? Yeah, there is. How many keys do you need for this? 5? I have 5. Hey, achievement! Elixir of Life! Oh, boy, that was so worth it. That was very worth it. You know, I value the achievement way more than that potion. That achievement is, like, 100 times better than the potion. Honestly, I probably could have just gone south from Bowerstone, and that would have been a lot faster. Because I don't even know where I need to go now. This is the area I'm supposed to be in. But I don't know where I need to go. At least I'm pretty sure this is the area. No, I don't, why would I want to go to Oakvale? Can I... No, I don't want past quests, like... No, I don't want that either. Yeah, we're here. Is this the entrance I need to be at? Okay, could someone tell me? Maybe I need to go to the other side. Yeah, I definitely could have just gone south from Bowerstone, and that would have been much faster than what I just did. But hey, I found that treasure chest. I mean, that was totally worth it. The Elixir of Life or whatever the fuck it was. Yeah, that was amazing to get. And the achievement, even better. Here we go.
Hero! Oh, thank Avo you're here. The bandit gang you're looking for have taken hostages. They ran into Greatwood. Maybe you can catch them. Good luck. I'll wait here and send more help if I can.
Alrighty then. Yeah, it definitely would have been easier to just go south. Oh yeah, that would have been 100 times easier. The gate was literally right there. Like, all I had to do was exit Bowerstone and go south, and then I was there.
We've heard there's a hero after us, and we'll never get the ransom for these two if he catches us. We'd better scarper. Let's split up. Bob, you head off to Fisher Creek with that one. Me and Rab will head towards Greatwood Lake with the other. We'll leave a few lads to take care of him. Let's go.
Fisher Lake and Greatwood Lake? Rescue the first hostage from Fisher Creek. Alright. I hope it's the one that goes north.
Scared of you, hero.
Hey, excuse me, that's not fair. I had to take out my sword. It was sheathed. Well, cool, at least I can block from behind. Oh, god damn it. Didn't matter. Still got my ass beat anyway. That guy should be dead. Oh, he's not? Well, now he's dead. Okay. Guy's a jerk. Screwing up my combo? Come on. Oh, come on. Come on! Fucking, can I get a sword that's a little bit faster than this? Like, seriously. I just want to spam X and have that work. That's all I want. With this sword, they can just hit me, like, in between some of my attacks. It sucks. I want things to be easy, alright? I don't want a challenge. I just want to have to keep tapping X. And I want to be considered good at the game. That's what I want. I want it my way, and I want it now. Fable Anniversary, sponsored by Burger King. Have it your way. I should send Burger King a bill for that.
This fellow keeps threatening me. Do something!